They say it. Mama say it.
Bounce at your butt. You're starting to bounce your butt. Mm-mm. I was just so y'all. I was trying to climb my little big ass up out there, the big chair. But ain't little, it's just my butt went down into, because these are patio chairs.
Baby, you got it. You look like a goddess. You got me mesmerized just by your body. Hey. Girl, spread your wings and take off like a rocket. Yeah. Girl, this your world. I can't do nothing about it. Find me another one like you. I doubt it. All the hoes jealous. Yeah, she got kids, yeah, but she still a boss. Yeah. Every day hustling, no days off. Ain't taking no shit. She know what she want. She know what she like. She know what she don't. If you on your shit, baby, girl, this your song. Girl, this your song. Girl,
this your song. I can't lie. I can tell you're jaded, baby. Wipe your eyes. Don't let him see that he got the best of you. Girl, I'll take the rest of you.
Look,
I got a question for you. Is it worth it? Real love, do you think you deserve it? Cut him off, going.
What's up, Lee family gang? 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 Today, we are gonna be
Taco Tuesday. Okay, so you guys, this is, we are eating on. I know y'all really can't see, but we have the little shells you put in the oven and bop, da bop, da bop. So let's do a thumbnail. Get this out of the camera. Okay. So what's up, y'all? How's y'all day going? How y'all doing, honey? Before you get into the video, y'all, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. And well, and make sure you share us out. You can buy it. Anyway, we're tired, got to be today because we quiet and we just eating at this point. Y'all seen the new movie Prey? The Predator movie? Oh my God, it was so good. I had the chance to watch it today, y'all. I'm gonna tell you, it was fine. I wish it was a little longer though. Cause it really was good. So basically, if you haven't seen it, I won't give too many spoilers, but if y'all have seen it, put it in the comment section. If you haven't seen it, it's on Hulu. It's like, basically, a different time frame of Predator, Alien and Predator. It's just a Predator, I guess. about this young girl. Well, about this Indian family. You wanna watch it later? Mm-hmm. That's all I'm gonna say about it, because I don't wanna tell y'all this. And spoil it for you if you haven't seen it. Y'all, I've been wanting tacos for so long. This is my favorite food.
Oh, and we have because today is a special day. It's Mama's B-Day.
Any special things you want to do for your B-Day?
Not so special.
Why not? You're turning a big team?
Because there's nothing to do.
Well, I'm going to probably figure that out, so.
But go outside. Get my birthday gifts.
This is the first time in a long time your birthday has been on a Saturday.
Do you know my mama plan for my birthday with her? And she had plans for stuff on the way. You see it. And I can tell.
How many people in your class?
I'm not in talk.
Is it a lot of girls?
No. Well, no, because everybody didn't come today.
Yeah, Mari came up here earlier.
Who?
Mari.
There were like 5 people in the classroom. There's nobody came.
Mm-hmm.
3 boys and 2 girls. The girl left, so it was just me.
She left?
She left early to go to Nashville Shorts. No, 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 no.
First day of school. Mm-hmm. You know how to show up. Girl, where we from? Going back to school on the first day is so big where we from. Mm-hmm. It'd be like a party. You do. That's why I be so excited. Y'all don't know why. Where we from, it'd be like going to a party on the first day of school.
Well, we don't have to do no work.
I guess we from a small town. We in the city now, so. Everybody come to school on birthday. Everybody happy to see each other. Everybody happy to make friends. The teachers and the parents, real close.
Our teachers
interactive, basically, what I'm trying to say.
Our teacher's coming home. She has 2 kids, and then she has 3 pets.
So nice.
She got great taste, and she offered her. She's from the mall.
She had a song?
Yeah.
No. Oh, girl, I'm telling you how she was singing it. You sound like that commercial we'll be talking about. Don't say some dry.
Liberty.
Mm-hmm. The black girl.
I don't know what you're talking
about. Remember when she was in the car and she was rapping?
Yeah.
I don't know. Mm-mm. You know, Uku Box for me. Whatever. YouTube.
Only on Netflix. I watch Clean Jewel.
What I'm saying, you don't watch regular TV.
So you probably won't see the commercial.
They got commercials on
YouTube. I'm talking about the commercial.
This guy here.
I'm talking about the commercial on TV. I'm on channel like 39 or something. Or 70.
Commercial.
Don't know. Y'all. I like American Horror Story better. American Horror Stories.
They're the same thing.
No, they're not. It's like that show we was watching on Netflix with the little boy.
With the little horns on his head?
No. No one to wear the white mask. Yes. Yeah. That's what this like. Because it don't show, it's not seasons of the same, you know, kind of the same thing every time, like two certain.
What you want?
What's the taste? Wouldn't like that. It's like two sisters horror stories. They come on too. On CW or something, used to come on anyway. I don't know if it still does or if it doesn't. But it's way better than the rest. Eventually.
Come on.
I can't get up like that. Lord Jesus, have mercy. Y'all, I done fell out the damn chair. Ooh, Lord, have mercy.
Now.
I can't get out this chair.
I'm going to let it drop on you.
Oh, y'all.
Y'all, don't.
Pray for me.
Don't put this on Instagram.
Please. Now he said his job is done. Okay. It's coming back on, dude. Just be patient. Oh my God, y'all. If that was not a nightmare, my ass is hurting. I'm too tired to even laugh. But y'all got me though, ass and all. Ass was wide out. I'm so sorry. Ass out. Telling the Duke, getting cake.
Yeah.
You want some?
I'll take the piece.
Y'all
are having
so fast, isn't it?
It's
hard. First time.
Oh!
My
baby. Yeah.
Ah! She's so terrible.
She fell in the soup.
I'm hearing Caitlin Taylor.
I'm gonna get out there now.
Did you show the people? Did you show the cake with the people?
Hold on, you didn't even need a bite.
I'm gonna give y'all some now. Mm-hmm. There you go.
Y'all, sing it with us. 3, 2, 1. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear mama.
Hey.
Happy birthday to you. How old are you?
Hey. Thank you, guys. Y'all got a happy birthday and a fall out of me and some tacos
and some butt cheeks
and some butt, but y'all ain't gonna see that. But
they said, Mama said.
Cause of your butt. You showing the folks your butt. I was just so y'all. I was trying to climb my little big ass up out there, the big chair. It ain't little, it's just my butt went down and took, cause these are patio chairs. Flopping in them. And they made out this little material.
That ain't that good.
Mm-mm. But all the chairs to the table, the chairs are broken.
We got some blood. We?
Y'all. So you was the first one to break a leg off the chairs.
A leg?
Mm-hmm.
Not the chair.
I broke a seat off the chair.
But you're talking about me and Duke Bill.
Mm-hmm.
You don't look good like this. I had my edges on and everything.
No, I'm so sure.
It's right here. Anyway. Didn't I look cute in that picture? Anyways. Oh my God.
I'm so embarrassed.
My hair's
not
clean
because
we
have
to wash them all day
at school. I didn't see you come home
with
no
mask.
Because
we didn't have to wear one.
Y'all don't have to wear one at school. So if you get the COVID, you just get the COVID. And that mean I get the COVID. Dang.
They don't make us
no
more, I guess.
So you might have to... Come, you might have to get on the vaccination list.
No, I'm not. Because I heard that the people after school, after they was, you know what they do? They don't pass out.
Wearing
a mask on. I ain't about to
need any. I don't want no COVID. And I don't want to keep y'all to...
And
to
have this kid at school.
Huh?
Have this kid at school
with
a mask.
You should have had yours on. Have you ever had COVID before? No, you haven't.
It's bad.
And then you got the trim with the monkey pox and stuff.
Mm-hmm. So bad.
We were watching House, y'all.
Don't you know the hot dog? Then they make the hot dog.
What the fuck, though?
We was watching House last night. Tell me why the people was in the middle of the water and went down there where the boats sank at, where the Africans was on, supposedly.
The
slave. And found a jar, the white folk did. And they were scuba diving. Some type of way they dropped the glass. The girl got infected and come to find out.
She don't even got the monkey pox.
They thought that she had had the smallpox.
I can't eat this stuff.
But she didn't have the daddy.
They put the hospital on complete utter. He had something else. I can't remember what he had. Remember?
Yeah.
He
had what you just said to look after him. Remember I told him, when you get the monkey pox, your nose starts to bleed, your eyes start to red. Remember?
So what did he wind up having? Oh, he had kidney failure. Did he have kidney failure? He had something. Mr. Mandible, thank you. But we didn't have to say it. Well, you haven't folks said that stuff. Colin, we haven't had COVID, Colin. Neither one of us have.
Chelsea comes round and round.
Because I don't play. My mama the same way. My mama had a COVID. The mama had a COVID that time.
I think so.
Baby, you got it. You look like a goddess. You got me mesmerized just by your body. Hey. Girl, spread your wings and take off like a rocket. Yeah. Girl, it's your world. I can't do nothing about it. Find me another one like you. I doubt it. All the hoes jealous. Yeah, she got kids, yeah. But she still a boss. Yeah. Every day hustling, no days off. Ain't taking no shit. She know what she wants. She know what she likes. She know what she don't. If you on your shit, baby, girl, this your song.